The ancient sages say the balsaming moon was tearing the sky when he turned his ancestors into a totem for his ambitions. Ashton's crown now belonged to him, son Zoye. The grieving mothers and egg are clothed with underground savages. But she had never thought that her cursed grandson who will tear her to pieces. Encouraged by the breaking of the truce, the creatures of the den rule the Holy Land. The first continent was now an infernal realm. For the sake of finding savior, all the breeders on earth got pregnant by the gods. If everyone is noble, whose existence is worth anything? Who knew that the legendary bird will have an heir? Even bears her name, Lura, the unfettered warrior of demonic souls.
Is this what's left of the Eye Sect? Good heavens, there's so much pain.